The views and opinions expressed do not necessarily represent those of Access Fort Wayne, the Allen County Public Library, or any other supporting group. Get involved with Access Fort Wayne and make your own television programming. Call 421-1250 to find out more.
Well, the midnight headlights blind you on a rainy night. Steep grade up ahead, slow me down, making no time. But I gotta keep rolling. The windshield wiper, slapping out of tempo, keeping perfect rhythm with the song on the radio. But I gotta keep rolling.
Fun place all in one spot. It's cool.
So how long have you been racing?
I started go-karting at 4 years old, and yeah, I've been racing ever since. So got into racing cars when I was about 12, and did my first Indy 500 senior high school.
Anything you say to the fans that's watching show right now?
Just tune in this Saturday. It's gonna be epic. You know, at Indianapolis Motor Speedway, and if you're in town and can go to the race, there's going to be NASCAR racing, there's going to be IndyCar racing, so all different types of racing, and cheer on the number 45 car. It's going to be super.
Check it out, stay tuned for more.
Hey, Wes, it's TV. Letting you know, PSA today. You need to wear seatbelt.
If not, you got to wear.
They will be the first ones out the gate.
Do not follow too close because we just had a collision out here just a second ago. That's number one and number two. Number three.
Moses Bay Pet Pete.
There's also no bumper cars, okay? They're not bumper cars. They are go-karts. It's very dangerous when you try to play bumper cars with these. They're not bumper cars, they're go-karts. Okay, that's my PSA for today, people. Go have fun and be safe. Later, guys.
Hi, my name is Evelyn, and I am the one that crashed the go-kart. I am okay. I just have this little goose egg right here. But I am okay. And what happened was that I was turning this way to go into the go around the lap thing one more time, and it like kind of like I kind of let go of it, and it, like, turned all the way around, and it crashed into the wall, but I am okay, and be careful when you're riding those go-karts. Okay, bye!
All right, as you guys head on to the track, you'll notice a bunch of different icons. There are good ones and there are bad ones. The good ones will be the dollar signs and the question marks. The dollar signs will increase your max speed, and the question marks will give you power-ups. The power-ups that you receive will be displayed on the TV screen, and then a green button will light up behind your steering wheel. You'll hit that green button to activate your power-up. The red button will only work in the event of emergency. All of the other icons on the track you'll have to avoid, as they will slow your cart down and take away your power-ups. You guys have any questions? All right, this is a really important race, so I hope you guys know what you're doing.
Yeah, man. sides of the foot.
You alright? Say hi, Andrew. How you feel, man?
That was a rough way.
Feel good?
It was too slow up, I lost my hat.
And this.
And a golf club.
Well, how do you feel, man, after, you okay? Did you see that?
Who won the race? We're here talking about karaoke the whole time.
Poor Don had the bomb.
Did we get the one again or we're out
again? Yeah, we... Hey. Right behind you. Here, you gonna get the shot? Wes, you gonna get the shot?
I can't even use my car.
Yeah.
He's out there again.
See out here, you break the rules, you're gone. And if you're not in the race, I'll tell you this, brother, you aren't winning.
Well said, Matthew.
I thought they would add a new haven out there.
Well, the midnight heaven.
They will be the first ones out the gate.
Do not follow too close because we just had a collision out here just a second ago. That's number one and number two. Number three.
Moses Bay Pet Pete.
There's also no bumper cars, okay? They're not bumper cars. They are go-karts. It's very dangerous when you try to play bumper cars with these. They're not bumper cars, they're go-karts. Okay, that's my PSA for today, people. Go have fun and be safe. Later, guys.
Hi, my name is Evelyn, and I am the one that crashed the go-kart. I am okay. I just have this little goose egg right here. But I am okay. And what happened was that I was turning this way to go into the go around the lap thing one more time, and it kind of let go of it, and it like turned all the way around, and it crashed into the wall. But I am okay. And be careful when you're riding those go karts. Okay, bye.
Okay. Oh. I always done it when the tires had spat, but not.
Are you driving that door on the track? There's a bunch of different icons. Yeah. There's good ones.
I don't want to slam your hands.
The
okay.
Good ones are the dollar signs and the question marks. The dollar signs will increase your max speed, and the question marks will give you power ups. The power ups that you get will be on the TV screen next to the question mark that you run over, and then a green button will appear behind your steering wheel. You'll hit that green button to activate your power up. The red one will only work in the event of emergency. All of the other icons, you'll avoid as they will slow you down.
Now, make sure you don't bump into people.
Oh, I won't. I'm safe. I'll fight.
You're going too slow. Thank you.
Hey Wes, get away.
The calm before the storm. I'm going to want to do one more too, you know that, right?
Huh?
I'm going to want to do one, another race too.
Yeah. Oh, wait. This one ain't going to be as fast.
You having fun so far, Wes?
Yeah,
what's been your highlight of today's show?
Me having you with
Charging base,
pull
all the way forward,
that's a
car
sergeant,
and
remain
seated.
Cheers!
no turning off of that one is hard. Chill now. You're too chill, Jeff. Thank you.
Thank you. Bill.
Bill?
He has to show an A and E. He has to show an A and E. Well, Miss Bill is coming in. Thank you.
But I gotta keep rolling. Ooh. Roll. roll my paint back up.
The more we get together, the happier we'll be. 'Cause you're